Bring your kettlebells up to a front rack hold. As you drop into your squat, drive your knees out so they can be in line with your toes. Maintain your elbows 45 degree angle so you don't hit your knees, and squeeze glutes at the top.